hip-hop astrology. Tells you the truth about everything you need to know about. Want to know the truth about something? It's hip-hop astrology.
We observe stars. We know what goes on in their center. They explode, laying bare their contents. And what we have discovered is that the elements of the periodic table, that which we are made of, derive from the actions of stars. We learned in the last 50 years that, of course, not only do we exist in this universe, it is the universe itself that exists within us.
Hip-hop astrology.
They the best.
The priesthood.
Here they come.
Minister Jew.
The prime minister.
Noble Ampu.
Galileo.
Yeah, it's the urban guru. Coming back through, man. Doing what we do. And what we about to do is bridge science with spirituality and spirituality with science. So this the spiritual science. Got 5 minutes, and I gotta give it to you. So big shout out to Uncle Neil. Big shout out to Uncle Neil, the big ogre. The most intellectual black man standing right now. You know what I'm saying? So we can give him that. That's Uncle Neil. So big shout out to you. Now, Uncle Neil said that the periodic table, the elements that are on it, actually comes from stars that have exploded. So in essence, everything that we see, which is made up of an element, humans, hair, the dryer has metal, which has atoms in it, everything that we can possibly see, right, is pretty much in essence made from stardust, all right? Because that's where all the elements come from. Now, Uncle Neil said about 50 years ago, they started understanding that the universe is actually inside of us. It's inside a man, it's inside a woman, all right? And it was interesting because if you go to Sway's show where Uncle Neil was on there, he talks about how when a woman get pregnant, she get pregnant during the full moon, 10 moons later, 10 months later, right? 10 moons later, from the time to impregnation to the time to delivery, the moon would be in the exact same phase. So if it was a full moon at the time of pregnancy, it would be a full moon at the time of birth. What more can we say? That is showing you how the heavenly bodies correspond with human behavior. Okay? Now, let's get into something real fast. And these are just facts for the record. All right? Back on October 24th, I published a video called Nostradamus, November 2015 Prophecies. Yeah, I'm calling myself Nostradamus, the black prophet, the illest to ever do it. Yeah, and I'm gonna show it. Now, we told you on 10/24 that 11/13, the next month, November 13th, you can see something. And November 13th was the Paris attacks. Let's move to June 8th. On June 8th, I took it to Twitter. I'm so cocky. I'm so bold. I'm so lovely. I'm so in tune with it. I said, yo, Russell, yo, Snoop, on 6/15, 16, and 17, we gonna see some type of domestic act of violence. And I said that on June 8th. You see the tweet. And on June 17th, that became the Charleston church shootings / killings. Told you it was gonna happen on that day. You gotta ask yourself, I mean, let's be real, let's have real talk, man. That's 100% dead eye. That's bullseye. Keep it moving. July 7th, I published that August the 9th was a red day, that you're gonna see some type of domestic act of violence again. So on August the 9th, that became the day that Mike Brown got killed. RIP Mike Brown. Let's move it up. October 29th, I told Russell, I told Snoop that you're gonna see an airplane crash. And on October 31st, you saw an airplane crash, the big one. Now let's move it on down. Let's take it down to October the 2nd of 2014. Let's go back. October of 2014 on the 2nd, I said that October the 28th was one of those plane crash days. That's one of those days that you just you got to watch it. It's one of them days. And on October the 28th, that's the day that a NASA rocket exploded. Wow. Bullseye to the day. This hip-hop astrology, the urban guru, man, is Nostradamus on steroids. So let's talk about some hip-hop real fast, Uncle Neil. Just like you showed us how when the moon is full at the time of pregnancy, so shall it be when you give birth. Now, that shows the same correspondence, the moon cycle, right? Okay, now let's look at this. Back on December of 2014, hip-hop astrology Minister Jew wrote Rick Ross and told him that in June or July 2015, he could have some issues with authority members, with the police, due to violence. And when June 15th got here, the world saw Rick Ross get arrested for kidnapping and pistol whipping. Let's back it up to December of 2012. I told Ross when he was likely to have some issues. And that next month, in January, soon as he left his birthday party early in the morning, a car pulled up to the side of him and started shooting at him. And that's when he wrecked the car. So we got events for days. We got 2013, 2014, 2015. Everything that you saw from Boston Marathon bombing to the big airplane crashes to those domestic acts of violence, to those big acts of nature, those big earthquakes, those big ones, the 8.0s. We wrote about that before it happened. We writing history in advance. So if we are starlight, and we are, then the stars outside of us, through the zodiac signs and other various stars, they should give us an understanding and the wisdom to foretell the future. And we saw that in the Bible with the book of Joseph. We saw that. That's an ability. That's a real thing. Then we later saw it in the New Testament when it was looking for the Christ and the wise men came. Now, the word that they used in English for wise men is also the same word that means astrologer. And that's why they was able to locate the Christ by looking at the star. The same star that Uncle Neil say we made of. Get at us. We hiphopastrology.com, man. And if you want to get into this mind science, visit us at The Imagination Guru.
Prophecy is what we all have to go by now. It's very interesting.